Not too shabby, Sholmes. You might have what it takes to pull off an investigation. With careful police work and keen instinct, both.
I wonder. In truth, I still can't decide. Am I best suited to the life of an inspector, tirelessly pursuing criminals through steady, thorough investigation? Or am I destined to become a genius detective, using logic and inspiration to track down the most evasive criminal masterminds?
You gotta pick one, huh?
Okay, so this will probably be what leads us to our asterisk. If I make him a knight, then that means that we'd have to fight the ninja. So that's what I'm thinking. A police inspector is the life for you. Honestly, I mean, his name is Sholm, so it makes sense for him to follow that mindset. But then I'm not sure. I kind of want to make you a knight. Knight class wasn't all that good in the first game. The choices. Really not digging the choices. Knight class wasn't good in the first game, right? Give me a second here, guys. The choices kill me. Every single time. Give me a quick second here. Damn it, I don't know. A police inspector. Yeah, we're gonna do this.
I think you should follow in Heinkel's footsteps. You'd make a great inspector. Now's not the time for you to be running around on your own as a private eye. With nothing to guide you but your hunches. Start off by working with people who have experience. Learn the ropes of how to investigate, then go from there. If you do that, I bet you'll make a great inspector someday.
Why, yes! When you put it that way, it's elementary! I'll train to become an inspector under my dear Uncle Heinkel's tutelage.
Kikyo?
I was asked by your parents to help you find a job, a sheltered little fool I barely have any ties to, but still I agree. You know I would rather do anything else, and this is how you repay me, you ingrate?
Kikyo?
And you. I knew you had more muscles than brains, but are you truly so foolish as to think that you could suggest that Sholmes become an inspector and it wouldn't end with you battling me, idiot?
A well-rounded warrior with excellent offense and defense. Wield a single-handed weapon with two hands for added destructive power. Wield a single-handed weapon with two hands. That's actually really awesome. A swift, stealthy fighter who can dual-wield weapons with impunity. Daze your foe with a flurry of faster than the eye attacks. Yeah, we're gonna go with it. We're gonna stick with our choice. As awesome as that sounded for the night.
Oh, give me a break. The silent sleuth Ninja Konoe Kikyo appears. That's what you want to say, right? So let's get on with it
Let's take her down. Default up, everyone. Oh, she's doing the same? Okay. Ow, ow. Is this one physical attack? Okay, well, do that then. Everyone default up again. Because she's gonna resist one physical from that. Ow, ow. Alright. Let's go with it. Swordplay. Do a wanton destruction and lots of tramples. Let's go all out here. Blizzera, 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 Blizzera. Blazing Wolf. Sidewinder. Attack, attack. You're already in the stance, so trample all over her. You'll see what I mean when I say that we ran through Jan pretty quickly. Like, as you can see, let me slow that down for you. Oh, well, we're not doing as much to her as we did to Jan, but that's perfectly fine. I mean, we're doing good damage. I'll definitely take it. Gunner takes so much, too, which is awesome. Okay. We gotta default back up a bunch. There's just one physical attack. That's fine. We're not gonna attack you right now. Default. Ow. Ow. Okay. Go for it. Wanton destruction. Can you do... Damn, that's a... Oh my gosh. He's gonna do major damage. Let's give her some thunder. Sidewinder, sidewinder, sidewinder. Attack. Just trample. Ow. Ow. Alright, big hits. Oh, come on. Ow. Big hits. There you go. That's what I wanted to see. I forgot, because she had that she could dodge one physical attack, so that's why that first one missed. But now we got ourselves the Kunoichi asterisk. Or ninja asterisk, I guess. So the ninja asterisk actually helped a lot with stuff in Bravely Default, certain things.
So I lost to you.
Yeah.
Who just thought you were this strong?
Who are you?
The game is up, Whitson. There's no place for you to run.
Oh my god, what? Watson was the
you
killer?
You wouldn't follow my Uncle Heinkel in his line of work. You didn't want a formal investigation to uncover the truth that you were here at this very fort 2 years ago. That you knew of a certain feature of this fort, and that you...
Let us end this charade.
And Kikyo's with him? Or was that not... Oh, that was Watson. Whoa. Or Witten, I mean. What?
When all you had was a laughable dream of becoming a private investigator, I could turn a blind eye. But when you finally gave up your ridiculous posturing and did some real detective work, you became quite the nuisance.
What have you done with Kikyo?
I don't have to answer to you. If you care so much, find her yourself.
Get back here! A secret passage. So this is how the perpetrator...
Sometime later.
And so they found the real Kikyo bound up in another of the fort's hidden corridors?
That's right. I'm just relieved she wasn't hurt.
Sholm says she was lured out by a false promise of information.